All right, class, what's up? This is Thursday, and it's October, 15th. The Dodgers are down 2-1. They have to win today with Kershaw. So before the game starts, I'm going to go ahead and give you this video with all the answers. So here we go. I wrote down the problem. Yeah. So here we go. Let's go ahead and do the first one. Make sure you check them. All right. So the first one we got. -8 and minus. So there's no multiplication. All right. So you combine like terms. Remember, combine like terms, a T. So we're going to do the T chart. All right. So here we go. So if you got this, it's -8 and the -4 and. So my answer is negative what? Yeah, 12 and, because we're adding them. There you go. -12 and. There you go. Number two. Let's do number two. Let's do this. All right, here we go. So 5K minus 2 plus 4K minus 7. There is no multiplication distributive property. So let's go ahead and combine like T chart. Combine like T chart. All right, terms. So we got the 5K. And the plus 4K, and that's easy because that's 9K, right? Because they're all going to be positive. It's on the. Now we got what? We got the negative 2, and we're adding a negative 7. Not take away 7, we're adding a negative 7, right? So let's do the T chart. Plus 2, minus 2, minus 7. So my answer is negative what? So you'll add them because they're on the negative side. So negative 9, all right? So there you go. 9 minus 9. All right, get out, number two. Get out. Bring down 3 and 4. Bring 3 and 4. Come on, 3 and 4. There we go, 3 and 4. So here we go. So here we got 3 is -2m - 6 + 8. There's no negative or distributive property. So all we got to do is combine like terms. So we have -2m by itself. So we're going to go ahead and just circle that. Or so we have -2m, right? So basically, we got -2m by itself. All right. Now we have the constants. -6 - -6 + 8. So let's go ahead and do the T chart. -6 + 8. The positive wins by how many? 2, because I'm subtracting them. I don't know which letter this is, but there's your answer. Go ahead and put the letter, put a check if you got it right. Put 2 checks, all right? Check, check, because you're looking at both of them, all right? If you got it wrong, just correct it, all right? No problem. There you go. Next one is, -8 × 7K - 5. Times everything in the house. So we have to do distributive property. Okay, so we got negative times the positive, which is negative, and then 8 × 7K is 56K. Very good. Then the next one, we got what? Negative times the negative, put the arrows, it's positive, and then 8 × 5 is 40. And there's your answer. Okay, you got it? Pretty good. All right, there you go. Get them out. 3, 4, we want 5, 6. Where's 5, 6? Bring it, 5, 6, bring it. Yeah. So now, again, we have distributive property here. So 9 times positive is positive. And then 9 times 9V is 81V. Okay. Positive times negative. Oh, sorry, I forgot the V is negative. And then 9 times 10 is 90. Okay. So there's your answer, 81B minus 90. Very simple. If you did the box, the area model, it would have looked like this. I'll show you. Oh, right here, I could do the box. So on this one, you have negative 6 plus 5. Don't do that. You have to do distributive property. So I got to do the plus 5 times 1 minus 3v. Okay? So there you go. So here you go. All right? So let's go ahead and distribute first. Positive times positive is positive. And then 5 times 1 is 5. Got it? Positive times negative, so let's go ahead and do the arrow, is negative, and 5 times 3v is 15v. Okay, what do I do with the negative 6? There's nothing to do, right? So what do? Just bring it down. Bring it down. Let it fall. Whee! So now, what can we do? Combine like T-chart terms. Okay. So I'm going to do the negative 6 plus 5, okay? And I'm going to go ahead and do that. Okay, you need to show the work, guys. Negative 6 plus 5 is negative 1. And then what happens to the negative 15? V, oh, sorry, you bring it down. Now, can I write this a different way? Yeah, negative 15V minus 1, same thing, all right? All right, that's it. All right, keep going, keep going, keep going. Get out, five six, get out, five six, get out, give me seven eight, seven eight, bring it, bring it, ah, seven, all right, seven eight, all right, so here we go, seven is a little difficult because a lot of you guys were doing 7 8 times one, but remember there's a negative, there's a minus something. So let's just put a minus 1, right? And then you could do distributive property, okay? So remember, this is not 7a times 1 minus, no, it's not that. It's minus something, so minus 1, right? So negative times positive is negative, and then 1 times 1 is 1. Negative times the negative is positive, and then 1 times 7a is 7a. But mister, they're the same. The only thing that happened was that the sign changed. Yeah, because you're doing the opposites. So when you multiply with negative, it just changes the sign, negative 1. All right? And then what do we do here? We bring down the what? The 7a. Okay? So 7a plus 7a is 14a. All right? And what happens to the minus 1? Just bring it down. So we got minus 1, okay? 14a minus 1. And there's your answer. See that? Some of you guys might have got that one wrong, so make sure you check it. So remember, there's two checks. Or you could check them all. Like, okay, I got that right, I got that right, I got that right, I got that right. There's five checks. All right, let's go to the next one. Do you have a multiplication? Yeah, right here. I got negative 2. I got this one right here, right? Oh, I have another one, mister. I got another one right there. So you got two distributive properties. So you got to get full of arrows. So here we go. So negative times a positive is a negative, and 2 times 2x is 4x. Again, negative times a positive is negative, and then 2 times 2 is 4. Okay, now let's do the next one, okay? The next one is negative times a positive is negative, and 3 times x is 3x. Next one, negative times negative is a positive, right? And 3 times 3 is not 6. Some of you guys put 6, it's 9. All right, so now let's go ahead and combine like T-chart. All right, so let's do the x's. Negative 4x and adding a negative 3x. That's going to give me what? They're going to be both on the negative side. So it's going to be negative what? Yeah, 7x, because I'm going to add them. Okay. And then what about the next one? The next one is negative 4 and a plus 5. So I'm going to do a T-chart here real quick. Negative 4 plus 9. Sorry, I said plus 5. I gave the answer. My answer is positive 5 because I subtracted. And notice the difference when they're on the same side, you add them. When they're opposites, you subtract. All right? Cool. Okay, move out. Get out. Get out. 8 and 9. I need 9 and 10. 9 and 10. 9 and 10. Let's just do the work, and here we go. Let's go. If you did the box, multiply. Multiply. Bring it down. Combine like turn. Answer. There you go. Got it? Good. Next one. Distributive property. Right there. Arrow. You're doing the arrow. -2p. Right. Here we go. +2. Bring down the what? 5p. Come on, like turn. Here we go. P charge. Winner. 3P. Bring it down. All right, that's it. I think that's it. So we got all our answers. Check your answers. Submit it. Extra points, all right? Here we go. Later. Enjoy the Dodger game.